What's up, everyone? This is Alistroyer229, and welcome back to Let's Play Tokyo Mirage Sessions, Sharp FE. Last time, we got to relive some of Maiko's memories and learn just a little bit more about why Fortuna was founded. In this episode, we are going to continue while doing the different side missions of our cast and party members. But before we do that, we've got plenty of Mel marks, so I do want to try to maybe get, I don't know, a few more, like, incenses. So we'll try a couple lots with regular Anna, maybe a few with Demon Anna, and then go from there. Ah, we got a flashlight. Alright, let's try again. An energy drink. Alright, one more. Portable exit. That one was even worse. That'll be it. Alright, what about Demon Anna? Hey, I'm not sure if she was pissed off at us or not, but whatever, we'll go with the lottery. Okay, well, the prize is good. There are different incenses, mirrors. Decent. We'll try a couple. Rakukaja stone? I suppose it could be worse. Smoke machine. Alright, final one. Mazio stone. I mean, I was kind of hoping for an incense. I mean, that first one that we got was so good. I mean, a luck incense. That was actually a pretty good first prize, but I guess lightning doesn't strike twice. So, whose side mission are we going to be doing today? Well, assuming that we have the capabilities for it, we are going to be doing Kiria's final side mission. Hey, Kiria.
Itsuki.
What makes you say that? Alright, so we have the request Kiria in Wonderland. Same level as Toma's final side mission, so we do have the capability of doing this one. I did have a backup just in case this didn't work, but we can do it. So, let's go ahead and tackle this on.
Hi.
お疲れ様です。 あれ、 キリアさんといつき君も マイコさんに呼ばれてたの？ みたいね。今日はね、なんと重大発表があるの。来た。重大発表。なんだろう。ドキドキドキドキドキ。翼ちゃん、声に出てるわよ。でも翼ちゃんがドキドキするのもわかります。この間のキリア。 可愛かったわね。あの番組を見ていて、私思ったの。今のキリアなら何かすごいことができるんじゃないかって。そこで私はひらめきました。何をですか？
そんなことだと思ったわ。楽曲の方はもう用意してあるわ。キリアに眠っていた可愛い一面を遺憾なく発揮できる曲よ。
大丈夫? Tsubasa.
この子! なんて子なの? たったまま気を失っているわ!
Is she in shock?
はい、すみません。この曲をマスターするには、かっこよさとかわいさ、両方を持っていないといけない。でも、私、かわいい振る舞いというのがどういうものなのか、よくわからないの。 可愛く振る舞おうとすればするほど、ドツボにはまっていっちゃって。可愛いものが好きだからって、可愛いパフォーマンスができるわけじゃないものね。やっぱり、私には無理だと思う。
Kiria, you shouldn't give up so easily. You pulled off that absolutely cute thing, so I'm sure you can strike a balance, especially if Tsubasa is there to help pick up the cuteness factor. Don't give up the fight before it's even begun.
簡単に諦めないでください。できないんだったら特訓すればいいだけです。
できることがあったら何でも協力します。キリアさん、キリアさんは私とデュオをやりたくないですか？私はやりたいです。やりたくないわけないじゃない。キリアさん、私は今回のこのデュオをものにしたい。
あの可愛くてクールな衣装だって着たいし、今回の歌だって思いっきり歌いたい。だったら一緒に頑張りましょう。ねえ、翼、お願いがあるの。あなたの可愛さ、私に学ばせてほしいの。
教えるだなんて、私何も。そんなことない。だって翼、可愛いから。わかりました。ショーン・オリベ翼18歳、全力でお手伝いさせていただきます。
だったらいい特訓相手がいるわ。サーリャ、あなた、いつから？愛する樹の為なら私地獄に落ちても構わないわ。の下りからかしら。愛するって、キリアさんが？
それは困る。 じゃなくて、樹君ずるい。 あれ、どっちだろう。
ちょっと、最終調整に手間がかかっているから待っててちょうだい。
最終調整?
Tharja, you are simultaneously the best and the worst. Telling you, I really like Tharja in this game. I am not going to lie, and I'm not going back on what I said before. But she is just so good in this game. Okay, but we've got a new topic from Kiria, so let's see what she has to send us. Looks like Tharja's preparations are ready. Seems our training opponent is waiting in the Idolosphere at Shibuya. I'll send you the map now. Okay, and it's a map at the end of the Illusionary Shibuya. Okay. I have a bad feeling about this since Starja's the one who suggested it. Anyway, let's meet there. Tsubasa. Okay! And it's the general guy emoji having a thumbs up and saying okay. Itsuki. Got it. Okay, so we've got our objective. I think what would probably be in our best interest is in we put Tsubasa in the party. Also, I should probably heal up since we are going into a fight. Let's see, what do I want? Well, let's get the Emerita shower. Oh, sweet. That actually worked pretty well for Itsuki and Tsubasa, so that works pretty nicely. Not sure I really like where this is going, though. So, even though we are heading into the Idolosphere, you know, I get the feeling that I should probably skip out on the history lesson this time around.
ここでいいのね、サリア。そうね。どんなレッスンなんでしょう。嫌な予感しかしないわ。でも。
Alright, so looking at the map, it is at the very end of the dungeon. So yeah, if this is going to be as tough as Abel, then we're gonna need as much time as we can get. So let's go ahead and save. Let's not waste any time. So, we head on over to the end of the third block. Alright, and our opponent should be right through here. I'm scared as to what Tharja could possibly have up her sleeve. But, let's find out. The boss is right up ahead, or at the very least the enemy is. Not sure if it's exactly a boss or not. But whatever Tharja has in store for us, let's go ahead and tackle it head on. Whatever it is. Let's proceed then.
土からつくってみたのよ。ミラージュのゴーレムってところかしら。右のがサジで、左のがマジ。可愛いでしょ。なんでくら、おめえ、勝負するか、サジ。俺はマジだ、おら。
間違えんじゃねえぞ。サーリア、すごいわね。こんなものまで作ってしまうなんて。この子たちは戦いの中でキリアが翼の可愛さを学び実践しないと倒せないようにできているわ。さあ、二人とも キリアと翼のレッスンに付き合ってあげて。あら、制御がおかしい。
ほらてめえ、巻き割りすんぞ。インドを待たすぞ、ほら。
さありゃ、なんだか穏やかじゃないんだけど、どういうことかしら。
デヘペロ。
もうさありゃったら。
ああ、ちなみにこの子たち、とっても強いから油断しないで。下手したら死ぬかも。
まったく。上等よ。新曲絶対完成させるんだから。こんなところでやられるわけにはいかない。行くわよ翼。あなたの可愛さしっかり学ばせてもらうわ。
はい、キリアさん、こちらこそよろしくお願いします。
行くわよ、サーリ。
カルネージフォーム。どんどん盛り上がっていくわよ。
ほら、マジ、てめえ主人じゃねえぞ。サジ、てめえトロいんだよ。リツケ、必ず奴らを止めるぞ。
了解。
I get the feeling more of Raja more than Tharja. Not only with the golems, but the fact that they basically turned against her. It's like Fire Emblem Fates all over again. Anyway, you got bored and cored. Okay, and I have my doubts that I will be able to switch out either Kiria or Tsubasa, so I think I might be on my own for this one. Alright, in which case, let's start things off by striking a pose. At least, now we can just start by buffing up ourselves and getting ready for their assault. Now, what exactly are they? They are considered beasts, so they may not be... I have no idea if those would be even swords or lances. Those things are look kind of like some hybrid weapon. Maybe like a halberd or something. Well, in any case, let's go ahead and use Rakukaja. Boss is able to use his skill Seducing Pose. What? The heck is that? Seducing Pose seduces all enemies with cuteness. Okay, well, this is a weird move, but let's go for it, see what happens. Maybe they will be charmed.
Kiria-san?
Yes.
And now Kiria is able to use Seducing Pose.
Yaru wa yo.
Except it's still Tsubasa's turn. Okay. So basically it was just debut smile. Okay, so... Tsubasa can basically seduce Board, and Kiria seduces Cord. Alright, well, let's go ahead and start things off.
Yes.
We'll just use Tsukukaja. We'll just keep on buffing ourselves. Alright, now it's Kiria's turn, so let's go ahead and use Seducing Pose. Let's see how well this works.
Kiria-to-ishshoni! 頑張って!
やったわね。
行くわよ。かかってきなさい。
Okay, so now we've got them distracted.Who do they even know? They do know some things. Also, they have a different status ailment. It says fascinated, not charmed. Oh well, whatever. Let's go ahead. Let's try Bufula on you. Weak to ice! And swords! Okay, so that's good. Alright.Okay, so yes, Board prefers Tsubasa, Cord prefers Kiria. But it is just simply charmed.
Nante kawaii da!
Okay. So, I do need to just simply keep them charmed by whichever girl they like. Okay, well. All we really know is Cord. He's also pretty weakened, so. Let's go ahead and hit him with a focus blade. Alright, things seem to be working pretty alright. We may even be able to do this without actually taking any damage. Okay, Tsubasa. Let's go ahead and use Zondyne on Board. If he's fascinated with Tsubasa, then he's probably weak to wind. Yep, called that one.Okay, so we're doing pretty all right right now. All right, now it's Kiria. And of course, I can't change. Didn't think I could. Okay. Could I maybe? I might be able to take out Cord right now. Oh! Exhibition time!
合わせられるな。
誰に言ってるの？
愚問だったな。
そういうことね。終わりよ。
なっ。はは。And it restarts the session too! That is awesome! Sweet! And it's also nice that it still tells me like which one it's that's seduced, but I think we're good to go. This was a really easy fight! Alright, so as long as we can just finish this off, there we go, there's the overkill. They didn't even stand a chance. I mean, yeah, this game basically giving me a skill that, oh shoot, that's right, I need to change up weapons, I completely forgot about that. But yeah, the game just gives me a skill thatautomatically works and prevents the enemy from actually doing anything to me. That kind of breaks the game, sort of. Oh, sweet. Tomo got a stage rank, though. See, new performer, Writer's Impact. And now come the skills. So we get a boost to Zeodine. That's good.Moving to Tharja, we have Mana Gain. Greatly increases max EP. Okay, well, let's get rid of Resist Boost. Yeah, so that boosts EP by almost 100. As if Kiria didn't have enough EP.
どうですか、 キリアさん? 何か掴めましたか?
うん。あなたのおかげで私、可愛さっていうのが何なのか分かった気がするわ。ただ必死に、がむしゃらに、無心に、自分にできることに精一杯向かい合う。それが翼の可愛さの秘密。 だけど、これを私がやったところで、それは模倣に過ぎない。だから私は、翼から学んだものを使って、新しい、私だけのスタイルを作り出してみせるわ。かっこよくて、かわいい。それが新しいキリア。新しいスタイルよ。
Kiria Kurono's soul as an entertainer has achieved a new awakening. It has taken form as a new performer, the new me.
Kiria-san's kagayaki, kirei.
Yarimashita ne, Kiria-san.
Arigato, futari tomo. Sa. 戻ってレッスンの続きをしましょう。やれやれ、手間のかかるマスターだこと。あなたは反省しなさい。Oh,
don't be too hard on her, Keita. All's well that ends well. So we have a new Unity Note, smash hit for Toma. And more importantly, Door of Reincarnation for Kiria. And in the side mission, going all the way down, Tiki is just saying that she can't wait to perform a Unity. Alright, well, there's nothing left for us to do here in the dungeon, so it's off to the Bloom Palace. Actually, before we do anything... I should change up weapons. Okay, I have nothing new for Ellie. That's fantastic. But it's like, I know I have the plasma axe for Mamori. Okay, so I need a new weapon for Ellie. I could probably use a new weapon for Itsuki soon. Actually, I could use a new weapon for pretty much everyone soon. The only ones that don't really need it are Yashiro and Kiria. Okay, so that's slightly problematic, but let's go ahead and check out the different carnages. And then we'll go and make the radiant skill. Okay, so are there any weapons that I can potentially make that I haven't made already? I don't think there's really too much that I can get from Krom. Balmung's not going to be that great, and I don't think I can get that until the next dungeon. Anything for Keita? I mean, she's eventually going to get Dierahan, but... Oh, actually, she could get it from this... from Hyani. That would be really good, because I was seeing the Healing Expertise EX. And if she just has a straight-up full heal, then that's not really necessary. Wind. Maybe, if I can get another archer. Or the silver feather! Ooh, that's an idea, because I don't really have too many people who have session skills with axes. Let's see. Zabata doesn't have anything. I know Itsuki does. Toma doesn't. Kiria doesn't. Ellie doesn't. And Yashiro doesn't. So yeah, that might not be a bad thing to get, because I need more sessions that deal with axes. I could potentially make it. Tsubasa's attack goes way down, but I need that axe lunge. That would be really nice to have. If I could get Hayane as well for Diarahan, that would be even better. Okay. So, let's go ahead. We'll make the silver feather. We'll go ahead and equip that now. Just so we can work on that immediately. And then there is Hayane. But let's go ahead and take a look at some other people. Now there's Selfnir, there's Longinus. We've got plenty of 4-star prestiges, so let's go ahead and make Selfnir. Pretty snazzy looking lance. Alright. Don't need to equip that just yet. Let's see, next is Kiria. Doesn't really need anything. Ellie, who doesn't have anything. But Ellie does have some good things in terms of potentially upgraded weapons. So let's see, a heavy attack with bows just immediately, as opposed to waiting until I get that. Null electricity, which actually wouldn't be a bad thing. And fire plasma, you know, Ellie doesn't have any fire session skills. So that wouldn't be bad. All of these sound very good. And aside from Grand Tract, I'm not going to get any of those other skills. So both of these would be really good to make. Let's go with the Asurja Yumi. Yeah, we'll go ahead and make this for Ellie. Give her a strengthened bow. I want to check out Mamori first. Let's see. Null Ice and Bow Split. Ooh. Does she have anything? She does have things with bows. It's simply Glacier. Okay, so that might not be a bad thing, especially if I get that thing for Tsubasa. Null Ice wouldn't be a bad passive, though. You know what? Sure. We'll go ahead and make the Silver Axe again. If Mamori could take a hit from an ice spell, that would be amazing if she just straight up nulls it. So that is definitely worth having. Okay, and then, let's see, nothing that I could really do with these. There's still the Yatsuka sword, but don't really need to make anything for that. Okay, so those are all the weapons. Radiant Unities now, let's see. Got a new thing for Toma, Smash Hit. SP gauge increases further if a session includes more than 2 combos. That sounds like a really nice passive, especially... I don't know if that's simply if Toma is just in the session or what. But regardless,
これでいい?
It sounds nice, so let's make it.
それじゃ。
やったぜ。
さすがだ。
Alright, so that's another passive skill for Toma, and then there's Kiria. Door of Reincarnation. This is the new Kiria. Alright, no other Radiant skills for her.
これでいいかな?
So let's go ahead and make this skill.
それじゃ、Unity。
私に完成の二文字はないわ。
ねえ、キリア。私、この世界の人間は気楽なものだと思ってた。芸能だって正直遊びにしか見えなかった。でも、違った。あなたを見ていて表現することも命を自己の存在をとした戦いだということを知ったわ。そしてあなたはその戦いの末に新しい自己を勝ち取った。
サーリャ、あなたがいたから私変わることができた。あなたは最高の相棒。
最高の相棒。
何？
何でもないわ。ちょっと高ぶっただけ。
とにかく感謝してる。これまでのこと全部。
イツキにもでしょう。それとも彼にはそれ以上の感情を抱いているのかしら。
わ、何言ってるのよ。別にそんなんじゃない。
こっちの戦いはまだ全然ダメね。いいわ。後で私が持つ全ての秘策を授けてあげる。私の相棒が他の女に遅れを取るなんて、私が許さないんだから。
バカ。
Huh? Is it another Oh, that. Kiria?
Kiria-san?
Shikatta.
Eh? Sukkoi! Tanoshikatta! Hai!
Kiria! Tsubasa-chan! Otsukare no tokoro warui kedo, chotto ii kashira?
キリアさん。私がここまでやれたのは、いつきがずっと、その、支えてくれたから。
I think it's great just how far you've come, Kiria.
いいと思います。 キリアさんの新しいスタイル。
当たり前でしょ。
Thus we've completed Kiria in Wonderland. Okay, we got a lot of experience for a lot of people. But that's the thing that I mentioned before. People grow and people change, so Kiria's style has to change with her in this case. And I think it's a good change. So we get a stage rank and a level up for Kiria. Pretty meh level up. We get a new performa, Destroyer's Impact. Level up for Tsubasa. Ooh, that's actually a really good level up. Level up for Toma. For reasons. Pretty good level up. And a level up for Yashiro. Really good, actually. And now her final title is a new Kiria. And Tsubasa and Kiria got the duo art Give Me. I figured a duo art would be the end of this quest. As soon as I saw that, it would be like, oh, Kiria and Tsubasa have... are going to do a duet! It's like, okay, yeah, I know what we're getting. Alright, and okay, well, we can make Kiria's Radiant skill. Let's take a quick look at this duo art, though. Let's see, that's specifically Kiria. So that's two duo arts that Kiria has. Give Me, so a heavy force attack and fully restores the party's HP, dang. That sounds really good. So Exhibition is simply, that's interesting. So if I have something with Kiria that could potentially just go with a duo art, I have an option of doing massive amount of damage or healing. That's interesting. I've got an offense and a defense duo skill already, and they're both with Kiria. Well, it's nice to see that, well, Kiria has fully accepted that part of her, and she's fully integrated it to her new style. So, all's well that ends well. And let's take a look at the smash hit. Ooh, smash hit? Let's go ahead and make that then. Because I saw that with Toma. So let's actually make that. If we can fill up the SP gauge faster, that would be really good. Uses up more of our 5-star prestiges. Ugh. Is there any reason to keep my 5-star prestiges right now? Because I don't foresee myself actually getting to... Let's see, 5-star prestige, nothing there. Nothing there. Yeah, definitely nothing there. Nothing there. Nothing. Yeah, there's not really too much of a use for the 5-star prestiges at the moment. So I probably won't get a use for them until the next chapter. All right, in which case... The faster we fill up the SP gauge, the better, because then I can use a lot more of my powerful attacks faster. Alright, so with that taken care of, and another one of our party members' side missions fully completed, I think we're good to call it a day here. I think Tharja ships them. So, next time on Let's Play Tokyo Mirage Sessions, Sharp FE. We finished with our fourth side mission, but we've still got plenty to go. Looking at our contacts, we still have Tsubasa, we still have Ellie, we still have Yashiro, and we still have Barry. So there are still 4 side missions that we have to do. I do kind of want to take a little bit of a break of doing it. I don't think I'll do that next time, but I do want to try to focus on doing some more just general requests that are scattered throughout Tokyo. We'll probably do a side mission for one of our party members or cast next time, but if not, then we'll just be doing general requests. And if we do end up doing something for our cast or crew, then the following episode will probably take a little bit of a break. So until next time, everyone, take care.